Swan District's big man Tony Knott knows how to fly high. He knows how to set himself, as he did on this occasion in the first quarter, gliding in from the side of the pack, keeping his eyes on the football. He took on the tall men from East Fremantle and brought down a spectacular mark, a worthy winner of this week's Mark of the Day from Swan District's number 28, Tony Knott.